quiet a minute.
Safety, we do ask that you remain seated, fully seatbelt securely fastened. Some aircraft comes to complete standstill. Captain, switch off the fastened seatbelt sign and the main passenger doors have been opened. Before leaving the aircraft, please remember to check the overhead lockers, air it around your seat and especially the seat pockets to ensure you have all your personal belongings with you. We do also ask you to take care and reopen the lockers in case items have moved during the flight and fall out, causing injury to yourself or the passenger seat around you. I'd like to thank you for not smoking, remind you that smoking is still not permitted to well inside the airport's terminal building and in designated areas only.
Information
of your passport's ready for inspection by the authorities in the terminal building. When you are collecting your luggage, you're looking for flight number TCX094K. On behalf of Captain Martin McGee, Thomas Corvillers, myself and all your crew, we do hope you have enjoyed your flight at Burnt Hand and our pleasure for connect you all. Hope that you have a very enjoyable stay here at the Kempos and we do look forward to seeing you again on your flight home. And just to, before you do disembark the aircraft, I just have a couple of announcements to make. We've got Harrison sat in row 5. He's going to be 5 tomorrow, so on behalf of the crew and I'm sure all of you as well would like to wish him a very happy birthday. And also we've got Diane and Paul, they're going to be celebrating their marriage on Friday the 27th of July. So apart from all the friends, Kirsty, Roy, Jonathan, Lauren, Mick, Karen and the rest of the gang would like to wish you all the best as well for your wedding day. So on behalf of the crew, congratulations and I hope you have a great time. Thank you and good afternoon.
Oh, you got a mention.
Pardon?
I think it's going to be quite warm when we get off.
Exhale.